live from Studio 46, this is Good Morning Union Canal.
Good Morning Union Canal, a place where we show respect, show responsibility, show safety, and do our job. Please rise for a salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag. And now let's say our Union Canal Creed. Today is a new day to reach my potential. You may be seated. And now let's get hopeful. Today is Wednesday, January 4th, 2022. It is day 2 under special schedule. The announcements this morning are given by Nars Galan
and Victoria Sanchez. Lunch today is a cheeseburger, some baked chips, vegetable baked beans, and fresh fruit and vegetable bar and milk. On the salad bar is a muffin meal. There are no birthdays today. We would like to welcome all of our guest teachers who are with us today.
Today's top stories are congratulations to Mrs. Martinez's third grade class. They got the Most Wonderful Class Award for the month of December. And now let's head down live for reactions. What is it?
It seems as if there was a tie for the Most Wonderful Class Awards for the month of December.
Whoa, baby.
You got it. You got that right. So congratulations also to Miss Maury's third grade classroom. They also earned the Most Wonderful Class Awards for the month of December. And now let's head down to the live reactions. In other news, I'm being handed a folder.
Get it?
I can't. I can't.
Oh my god. Now what?
It seems as if there was another tie from the Most Wonderful Class Awards for the month of December.
Holy caroli!
You can say that again.
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 Holy caroli!
That's enough, Nards!
Okay, so who else won?
Well, also congratulations to Mr. Mentor's second grade classroom. They also earned the Most Wonderful Class Awards for the month of December. And now, let's head down for those live reactions.
What now? Did somebody else get the Most Wonderful Class Awards?
No. It says to get on the bingo announcements.
Holy caroly!
We're not going doing that again, Nards.
But I thought...
I said we're not doing that again, Nards! Now, grab those bingo cards, teachers, because it's time for another round of the longest, most drawn-out game of bingo in recorded human history. G48, Billy, I told you to put your glasses on. How are you gonna win if you don't have them?
G56. Harold, stop sleeping back there. We'll be back tomorrow with some more painfully slow bingo action.
And now let's head over to Mrs. Rest with the weather. Mrs. Rest?
Hey, UC, Mrs. Rest here with the weather. Yeah, it's raining. So I don't know if you're gonna get outside, but enjoy your indoor recess, stay dry, and oh my gosh, we need a countdown for the pencil sharpener drop. Randy, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Make a great one.
Thanks, Mrs. Rest, for Nards and all of us who are here today. You can now, I'm Victoria Sanchez, reminding you to stop and think again. Have a great day. Oh look, Nards, the bleach container is dropping.
Let's count.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.